Speedway. Let's get up on your feet. Give away the most awesome sight in motorsports, the Power Ride. Salute to the fans. Drivers pulling those belts tight one more time. Checking all the gauges headed down the backstretch. Down to the line in turn number four. Here I go! Looks them over as they head down the backstretch. Gimler fires in turn number four. Spun over in turn number four. Next Saturday night, Hoosier Cup All-American Challenge Series returns honored Mark Gimler, Stan Butler, Jimmy Alves, as we get ready to go. car going around, coming out of turn number three. Taking the dirt off the tires. On the gas. On the zero of Danny Martin Jr. Caution flag comes out 27 laps in. They're up there in turn number two. Piece of driving between Wayne Rudiman and Jimmy Alves. Rudiman Jr. and Alves made contact going into three. You see the skid marks headed up into the wall with the double zero. Kept it off the wall, kept it running. 68. Usually driven by T. Driven by Larry Brazil. Green flag flies. Austin Pryor comes out, got one spun over at turn number. They show him the one to go sign.
Tongue-tied. I have to thank Dean Bartholomew with One Trick Fabrication, and I just can't be happier. That was a long race from up there.
All right, congratulations, brother. Let's get your kitchen breath, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it.
Hitler, 2 years in a row, bro.
And the other cool stuff.
The brothers and brothers, man. Kick ass, man.
That was great.
One more shot. And you.